Here are 8 signs to reassure you that you are doing much better than you may be giving yourself.
If you want to win an iPhone 11, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications to be entered in the giveaway. Then just simply comment saying that you did.
You learn from your failures. Are you able to move on from your mistakes, or do you tend to stay stuck on them? Whether it's beating yourself up for your shortcomings, hating yourself for your flaws, or feeling so afraid of failing that you don't give yourself the chance to try, it is easy to be paralyzed by fear and to let those mistakes define you and your future. So it's definitely a sign of strength if you can choose the healthier way of coping, which is to learn from your failures so you can improve on yourself. In the words of the late, great Maya Angelou, you do the best you can until you know better. Then when you know better, you do better. It's as simple as number 8, you strive for continuous improvement. Do you always look for ways to work on yourself and be better?